was a gun found near the body of Patrick Devaney. But it is not a gun that could have been